low daylight.
Up there, Xander.
Let's go find out what he's been up to.
So, where's this thing he's building?
City looks pretty much the same. Maybe a little more rundown, though. I hope Ava's okay. Remember our first night here, when you took on all the monks? Those were good times. Time to hear what the man has to say for himself.
Just in time. So good to see you again, here in this place where we first met, before things began to get a little crazy.
You mean back when you wanted to rule the world?
After I thought it through, I realized that it'd be work, 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 work. Too much trouble, really. Actually, you gave me an idea, Lucas. You and that little plane of yours.
Here it comes.
Building something out of leftover robot parts is really clever. But if you're going to do it the right way. Behold the Armageddon Machine.
Armageddon machine?
Too much? Devastation machine didn't sound big enough, and end of the world machine was just too wordy.
You're mad.
I think so, yes. In any case, I'm glad you boys made it for the grand finale. You know what this can do to you. Rule the world. This world? You people don't deserve our rule. It's clear we need a return to simpler times. When Marius spoke, everyone listened because he was all that stood between them and death. I'm going to restore that way of life. Cities, towns, villages, the trappings of our so-called civilization, they make us weak! And to give this a personal touch, I'm going to start with those you love most in this world. When the Armageddon machine reaches New Haven, they will be the first to meet their doom. Lucas, Knack, always a pleasure.
So that's what he built out of robot parts? It's enormous. How is this even possible? He must have needed 1,000 clones of you to build this thing. Armageddon machine? He's mad. Almost as big as the city below it. Giant thing we saw downstairs? It was a prototype for just one of these legs. Xander must be using the same cloaking technology that the High Goblins used on their city.
Ready to go. Once Xander gets on board, better watch out.